position and ready to rock. We're only a radio call away if you need anything.
Let's just go.
Mission start! Yeah!
heal, then we'll hunt.
Hi!
Alyssa, you have got to be careful. Please!
You got it!
Pretty trim!
Okay, that should not have been this tough.
Hit the ground! Wait for when the chopper gets here!
I actually thought I was going to die.
Oh, thank heavens you're all okay. Don't ever, ever scare me like that again.
Work, but I guess I just go for it. This is nothing, even for me.
Hold on, I'm almost ready.
I don't know if this is gonna work, but I guess I just go for it.
I hope Soma's doing all right. He's been back and forth between his lab and Sakaki's for days now. I don't know when he's sleeping, if he's sleeping. I guess he dug out some of his mom and dad's old research notes or something. That's what he said, anyways. He was grumbling about his dad, and you know how Soma gets when he's on a rant like that. He can curse very creatively. But he had this look in his eye. It was driven, but almost excited. I was glad, really. He seemed to be getting past all this, accepting his parents regardless of the problems. And then the Nova they created turns into something like this. It's more than one guy should ever have to deal with. It'd be way too much for me to deal with. It's the same thing that happened with Alyssa. I don't know how to help him, how to make it better again. And of course, I always come whining to you for help. You serious? Like, actually serious? Well, all right then. I'll totally make it happen. Let Operation Laughing Soma begin! It is only now I realize I've never gotten him to crack a smile.